you have a good time on the trip?
I had a very good time.
You did?
Yeah.
From 1 to 10, how would you rate the trip?
10? No, I gave it 11. You know, because, like, all right, I'm going to go into detail about it. Like, it felt like you missing out on a part of something, like, we didn't see before. Like, I was little when I came, so I really don't remember about the trip. But I came now, and I see all the bright lights, how many people having fun, you know, ruckus, like, everybody just enjoying themselves.
That's nice. So why would you, what's the thing that you enjoyed the most? Like, when you first stepped into Times Square, or when you first went into the music, like, what's the thing, what's the one thing that might have stuck out to you, like, your first thought in your mind?
Really, it's when I first stepped into Times Square, because all the bright lights. Like, downtown from Charlotte, you don't really see all the bright, extra bright lights. Everybody walking around, everybody having a good time. Well, you might see a couple and a few, but, like, in New York, it's like everybody having fun. You see everybody enjoying themselves. It's bright lights. It's like, and you look up to the sky, it's like a black. It is like, it's hard to explain. It's like, it's basically beautiful.
Okay. Finally come. Are you hearing me? ITF takes New York.
We're gonna do a slight photo op while we in New York. You down? What's up? How are you feeling?
Feeling great.
Are you ready to take New York?
Always ready.
What do you want to do in New York?
I want to see a memorial.
You want to do what?
See the memorial.
You want to see the memorial?
I want to see every memorial they got. I like that.
Oh, okay. Wow.
I really do.
Wow. Wow.
Times Square.
Times Square?
Yeah, like Broadway. All that.
Broadway? Okay.
I want to go to the Apollo.
You want to go to the Apollo?
I want to eat.
Hey!
So we got water bottles. We need all the drinks and snacks.
Thank you, sir.
Elizabeth at Newark. This is actually one of the busiest ports in the northeastern region of the United States. Okay? On the other side of this port is Newark.
Why would it be important for young people your age to take trips like this that we just took?
Just so we can, like, explore new things and find out about new stuff that we haven't. Because not a lot of kids go on trips. So, like, this was my first time going to New York.
People just walked right into us.
What's up with this accent I'm hearing coming out?
Because I have to have an accent while I'm here.
Oh.
I talk like my surroundings.
What's been the best part of the trip, Nyla?
We went to Harlem.
Harlem? What'd you like about Harlem?
All the apartments.
All the buildings, all the apartments?
Yeah, the stories about Harlem.
The stories about Harlem? Why you think it would be important for, I mean, people y'all age to travel and to see stuff?
I feel like it'd be very important because, like, it feel like if you don't go, you're missing out on, like, a piece that you can see, basically. Like, yeah, because people going out there every day to try to do what they do, trying to show their talents and try to perfect them. I like to see how people practice and want to perfect their talents.
Baltimore just met ITF from CLT, boy.
Yeah. Father God, thank you for allowing us to come on this trip with our friends and family. And just thank you for everything you have blessed us with. And please let this be a safe trip for us as we go. And we're about to get food in our stomachs. And just thank you for everything you have done for us. And allowing us, ITL, to come down here to New York on a trip. It was fun. Thank you. Amen.